Yo, what the fuck is wrong with you, man?
What you mean, homie?
You can't be sitting here, man, watching him. Any fool policeman on his second day on the job will know you're the guy with the shit, man. You'll wind up back inside, you moron.
It's nice to see you, Mr. Big Shot. Real nice to see you. Captain Downtown. Come up here to talk down to his old friends?
Yeah, I just care about you guys, okay?
I don't have a choice, man. My right-hand man got a single-digit IQ. Hey, H, come over here, man. Of course, I could do what you did. Run the fuck away, go fuck a man or some shit.
Yo, I ain't fucking no man, bro, okay? I'm working the best clubs in the city. I ain't go nowhere. I'm 10 minutes away on the train. 10 fucking minutes. What's up, H?
It's like it's another country down there. 10 fucking minutes. I give you 10 fucking minutes. You ran away.
Yo, whatever, man.
Whatever.
Whatever.
You want a job, bro? I'll get you a job, man. You know that.
Yeah, for sure, man. I want a job sucking some aging Playboy's cock. I want that job real bad. Sign me the fuck up.
You're such a dick, bro.
You would know.
Enrique, would you get the moron to shut up, please?
I'm sorry, man. I just miss you. But maybe I expressed myself coarsely, but we was like family.
Oh, yeah, loco, we are family, man. But family doesn't mean we have to live up here slinging dope to a bunch of suburban punks from Aldene. Man, don't complain about how life could be. We on the doorstep, man. Liberty fucking city. We could run the fucking world, man.
Oh, and you running the world? Or you running errands for some ass muncher?
Yo, Tony's all right, man.
He's like the daddy I never had. Oh, fucking sugar daddy.
Hey, whatever, man. My mate.
Luis. Boys.
Hey, mami, ¿cómo está?
Hey, Mrs.
How are you,
boys?
Hi, Luis. Oh, you look tired.
Hey, mommy, I've been working, you know.
I do know. That's the problem. When you're going back to school.
Ay, mami, por favor.
I hear you going back to school, Armando.
Doing an MBA, Mrs. L.
Hey, let's go. Mommy, I gotta go, okay? But here, take this. Cuidado.
Luis, take your life more seriously, baby, please. Don't be like your father.
Look at your brother, look at your sister. They're doing so well. Mommy, I know, but what do you expect? I gotta hang out with morons like these two, okay? Bye. Let's go.
Morons like us, eh, my brother?
Ah, you know how mommy is.
Oh, like a woman that's been abandoned by her children?
Okay.
Look. I know you think we small, I know you think we ain't shit, but that's why I hit you up, man.
Why?
Because we got something real coming down.
Yeah, the last time we had something real coming down, I did 2 years.
Look, I'm not gonna insult your intelligence by telling you shit is gonna be different now. But it is.
It is.
Come on, trust me. Let's go.
We got a meeting set up over in East Hook. Can you drive us?
Calculating route. Bridge 800 yards.
Let's make this trip mellow, yo. Left. I'm beat.
Thank you. 800 yards. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards. Turn left.
Papi, what's up, man?
Hey, dímelo, mi hermano. What's good?
Chilling, bro.
Aye.
Papi, what's up?
What up, baby? Yo, but who's this clown right here?
Yo, be easy, bro.
Whoa. This is Luis Lopez. He's our boy.
Yo, you gotta say my name, bro.
Luis, you don't gotta worry about shit. Papi's a businessman. Legit.
He's our connection, bro.
Tourist package in town.
You know, I got that raw, baby. You already know.
To a fruitful relationship.
Yo, what the fuck? That sounds...
Oh, yo, you motherfucker, you set me up, huh? You a follow, right?
Yo, we wasn't... Were you, baby?
What's going on? They must have got it on our phones. Yo, fuck that, you fucking amateurs. I'm out of here, man.
Please make a U-turn. We're safe.
So much for that package of yours.
Whole load of work for nothing, bro. Fuck.
Oye, man, you gotta be careful with them phones, man. People are onto that shit. And Jingo is a Mac, but that shit means they can pretty much read your thoughts now and get away with it.
Thanks for the lecture, Professor. I didn't know a 2-year stretch qualified you to teach street life 101.
Oh yeah, I ain't lecturing. I'm just looking out for my boys.
Ain't that what you do at them clubs of yours? Looks out for boys in tight denim shorts.
Oh, wow. Be back there again.
Luis, bro. You want us to come downtown to lecture you on interior decoration?
Or boulevard musicals?
Or sucking cock?
I don't think you do.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Yeah, now that you mention it, I could do with some dick sucking lessons. I hear you nailed your technique on the last meet upstate, eh?
We was just close friends. Whatever anyone told you was fucking bullshit, man. Fucking bullshit. He's a good guy. Got three kids.
I think we had enough.
Someone misses their cellmate.
Fuck you! Off of you!
I don't see why you guys are giving me shit. You was the ones who asked me to come along on this thing.
We asked you along to look pretty.
We didn't know shit was gonna fuck up.
Yeah, well, shit did fuck up. And I nearly got killed. So I think I earned the right to be hurt for a second.
Oh, Luis got his panties in a twist.
Speak your piece, bro.
As you say, I ain't an expert in this shit, but I do run a business.
You run Tony shit, do you? Where's the money then?
You're gonna listen to me or what? You're never gonna get anywhere if you guys are the ones selling on the corner. There's enough jokes out there to do that work for you. Just get involved in the high level shit, man. Never talk on the motherfucking phone.
That's all well and good, bro. But selling ain't our issue. It's getting hold of product.
What are you talking about, man? There's product all over the city. Just take it off, motherfuckers.
Steal that shit?
They ain't exactly gonna call up 5-0, are they?
Could be right, bro. Other than this shipment we being paid to oversee, there ain't nothing else coming in for us. We might just have to start ripping people off. You gonna help us?
Hey, hello. I don't know. I could do with the money. You boys is clowns.
You reach back on board, bro.
Do it.
Thanks, bro. You know I hate to ask this now, you all Johnny Lawful and shit. But me and Rike are gonna need to do some serious work if we're gonna maintain shit on these streets. We could use someone we could trust.
Mira, pana. You know I said I wouldn't get involved in that no more. I'll have to think about it, bro.
Thanks, Luis. We'll see you soon, yeah?
Come on, let's get some motion!